a whooping. Oh, looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to you? Well, are ya?
Thank you.
one hell of a punch. But hey, you can't win them all. Besides, what really matters is you were brave enough to take on a boat. Sometimes you gotta listen, kid. You go. Now why don't you show...
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
Actors are terrible for nearby farmlands.
Aha! Finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
I'm busy.
But it'll only take a few minutes. Come on.
Fine.
Sweet. Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
Welcome to Magnata Books. Oh, I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try. That's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. May not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed. Oh, come to admire the Bailey? It is something. Or maybe you're here to get your ass handed to you in a QB match. I'm Zahira. A pleasure. Just like Calm's Wall, I yield to no one, refusing to give a single inch to my opponents. Don't presume you'll emerge unscathed if you decide to go up against me. Because you will. Wind up with more than just a few bruises. guess I was too formidable for you.
You know, I thought Calm was some damn.
When I grow up,
technology stress got a long way.
Hey there! Thanks for stopping by!
Wall, keeping us safe. Well, don't say I didn't warn you. impossible. How could someone break through my perfect defense? Who are you? Deep down, I always knew. I knew I couldn't stay holed up in here forever. Walls can keep people safe, but even the sturdiest ones eventually crumble. Right. Starting today, you will be my new wall, as it were. And I am going to enjoy watching you crumble.
Welcome. Damn. That is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What'd I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. Take care of that weapon now.
Need something for the
kids? Cloud! Over here! Let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this-a-way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted. for us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
Follow me.
Not here.
Well, we know
we'll take the back.
Hey, you seen anyone acting suspicious?
I heard about the reactor bombings in Midgard.
Wasn't it?
It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
War with Avalanche?
Not exactly.
Stop.
I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
No, but we're still searching buildings.
We'll search harder. We gotta find them.